Alexander, again, when was the last time you could have your dog outside without any tension on the leash?
It's never happened before.
Thank you.